Sushmita and welcome back to my channel. The festive season is just too short to wear your hair boring. So it's time to add some oomph to your hair with Voluminous Curls. So today I will show you how I curl my hair using heat. And I would also be reviewing the Havells Chopstick Curler in this video. So guys, this is a non-sponsored, totally honest and my personal review of the product, and I'm going to share some insights just in case if you wish to invest in any such product. So let's quickly begin.
So my hair is clean and washed. Styling dirty and sticky hair is very difficult, so make sure that it is totally clean. I would spray some water all over to make it damp and easy to manage. Parting my hair in smaller workable sections. If you want really tight curls, then make sure to take thinner, smaller sections. I want medium curls, so I would take moderate sections. Using a heat protectant spray before beginning. You can use any heat protection product of your choice. I would link down this one down in the description box. So here is the Havells Chopstick Curler. The model is HC4031. I randomly picked this one up from Amazon the other day for occasional usages and thought of sharing my review with you all. So this is what it looks like. It is quite thin and long. There is a button for temperature setting. The red light here on the curler glows when it is switched on, wrapping my slightly wet hair on it. Keep the sections thin and wrap them really tight if you want dense and fluffy curls. Wait for a minute and release the hair. Be careful as the rod gets quite hot. So ladies and gentlemen, here we have the instant noodle-like curl. Spraying some more protectant on the next section. I prefer using chopstick curlers as I'm able to wrap my long hair completely in one go. Repeating the process like so. After almost 1 hour, I could manage to do half of my hair. The curls are tight and dense. Moving on to the other side. After more than 2 hours, all my hair is done. You can use some fixing spray to keep the curls intact for longer.
So guys, I got my hair curled totally now. It's all done. It feels really voluminous and fluffy. Now, I'm going to talk about what I liked about this product and what I did. So firstly, we are going to talk about what I like. Now the very first thing that I totally loved is the long wand. Now since my hair is really long, with all those smaller curlers, I was unable to wrap all my hair in one go. So it used to be really time consuming for me to kind of curl the first half initially and then gradually do the other half. So it used to take me almost double the time, but with this long a wand, I was able to wrap my entire length in one go. So that was really time saving, and it also saved a lot of effort. Second thing that I liked about is that it heats up really quickly. It just takes 30 seconds for this product to reach its maximum temperature. So you get instant curls. Though this has the MRP of 2,250 rupees, but I got it for a huge discount on Amazon. I think I paid just rupees 1400 for this, so that makes it really affordable. Do check out for offers if you are willing to purchase this. Now talking about the things which might not work for some of you. So this one is not the right kind of or a heating tool. If you're looking for a soft romantic curls, especially, this one is totally meant for tighter and really thinner curls. Secondly, since this is a really long heating tool, you have to be very cautious while using it. Try to keep it away from your face and skin, because while you're curling or while you're wrapping your hair around the wand, this might touch somewhere on your neck or face, because this happened with me once while I was just trying to curl my hair and it just got really close to my face. It touched for a brief movement on my neck and it just got me a little bruised. So be cautious with that. So guys, this is how I curl my hair using heat occasionally. Also let me know if you want to see some heatless curls, how I do them. Also I hope you enjoyed and found this video useful. Also let me know if you want me to do even more reviews of such hair styling and heating tools. I would love to create such a content for you, and do follow me on Instagram and Facebook, and also I've left all the product links down in the description box, so do check them out, and I'll see you all very soon. Till then, bye.